aja.
Profit organizations, it has made the public reflect on social issues of universal relevance. And Grazia is, of course, one of the fastest growing style magazines in the country. And this February issue with Pariniti on the cover is no different. I'd like to invite our Grazia editor, Mernaz, on stage so we can do a cover unveiling.
Let's ask about the cover a little bit.
So just
to give everybody a little teaser, you brought this amazing energy that you normally possess to the pages of our magazine and on the cover. So how was the experience shooting it?
No, you guys asked me to be so restrained and chill and easy, which is only me on a holiday. But honestly, I was telling my team that the reason that I really like my cover this month is because I got to be a different person on the cover. You know, usually you all know me. I'm quite full of life and I like to make everybody laugh. So I'm quite out there. But I like the feel of Grazia. I like how it's so understated and it's so effective even then. It's so easy, you know, effortless. So I like to play that role for that day. I mean, in between takes, I was myself, but in front of the camera, you know, I think I did a good job, and that's why I'm very excited to launch this cover because it's going to be a new me, I think.
So let's open it up. Yeah. Let's go for it.
Oh yeah.
Thank you for being on our cover. And I'd like to call upon two winners. We had an online contest to guess who was on our cover. I'd like to call upon our winners to join.
Guess who's on the cover?
Yes, yeah. Guess. And they guessed correctly. And it was quite a close contest, actually. Who are the winners? Come.
Sumit, tum jaane do un logon ko.
Aisi bola, jagah thi waise. Can we hear it for them, guys, please? Oh, they'll not make it. Come. Come, run. Hi. So you had to guess who was on the cover.
Yeah.
So how did you guess it was me?
It was quite evident, actually. And
why?
I'm a big fan of yours, so it was easy for me.
No, but I really want to know how you guessed. Because we didn't tell anyone, yeah. You guys didn't give...
We did a puzzle.
Oh, you did a puzzle.
So I was confused between you and your sister Priyanka. So I.
Oh.
Yeah.
But I won.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. And how did you guess? The puzzle only?
I saw the
haircut. I think in your recent event, you had like the same haircut. So I thought.
Oh, smart, smart, smart. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, are there any questions? Actually, I can't make out the press from the peeps. Yeah, Sumit, what is your question? Ha, mic de do yaar ek.
Good evening, Parinidhi.
Hi.
You have been always so enigmatic and lots of vigor. How is it sometimes difficult to keep up all the energy levels?
No, it's usually fine. I am this person. You know me for 6 years now. So I'm always this person. Matlab if I'm in a bad mood or if I'm not well or if there's something that's affecting my energy, you guys will know. But usually I'm doing a job that I love. I love coming out here, meeting people. I love people. I love acting. So I'm usually in a good zone. And I think the most important job of a actor is to not let you know what we are thinking. I might be unwell or I might be this thing, but I will try my best not to show it to you. So it's part of my job also.
You being in the elite club of 200 now, has the life things changed for you?
Yeah, it's been great. Actually, Golmaal became one of the biggest hits of last year, 200 crore club. I really wanted to do a film that joined the 100 crore, but usse double ho gaya, so I'm very happy. The kind of films that I'm signing now are amazing. My brand endorsements, everything has become even better. So I'm really happy, and it's thanks to all of you that gave so much love to Golmaal.
Hi, Parini.
Hi.
Magazine mein look aapka bahut hi killer hai.
Acha hai.
बहुत ही
हाँ मुझे भी अच्छा लग रहा है
लेकिन इस तरह का कमेंट मतलब बॉलीवुड के इंडस्ट्री से किन किन से सुनना चाहेंगी मेरा मतलब है एक्टर क्रिकेटर डायरेक्टर
सबसे आई थिंक अगर डायरेक्टर्स और प्रोड्यूसर्स आर द वंस हु मेक फिल्म्स एंड दे आर द वंस हुज ओपिनियंस रियली मैटर तो आई थिंक इफ दे टेल मी दैट आई हैव डन अ गुड जॉब एंड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम द फैशन पुलिस आई वॉन्ट द फैशन पुलिस टू से गुड थिंग्स Now I'm getting used to them saying good things about me, so I don't want to break that streak. Haan, there. Shout out from there only.
So what is your favorite?
I can't see you.
Hi. Haan. So what is your favorite look from the shoot, the entire shoot?
Stylist madam, kuch batao. Look ke baare mein.
No, she's asking what your favorite look is.
You say na. I think my favorite one was on the cover. Actually, the thing is when I reached this shoot, I didn't know what clothes to expect really. I mean, I had an approximate idea, but I didn't know what I was going to wear exactly. Obviously, the team tells you last minute. But I really enjoyed it because all the clothes were damn comfortable. So I didn't feel like I always feel at an editorial or a film shoot where we are wearing, you know, hectic costumes. This felt like I was just wearing clothes that I can wear every day. So I would have to say all credit to Benetton who made really wearable clothes. And I didn't feel like I was shooting for the cover of a magazine. I just felt like I was chilling, you know. It was really, really good stuff. Which is why I'm going to shop after this. That's the plan.
Parinthi, how is
your leg now? Leg is a little better. It's not perfect, but it's getting better. It's getting better. Time lagega, at least ek saal lagega aur. Kyunki I've cut my nerve now, so okay. That whole nerve is snipped. So it'll take time. It'll take time.
Hi, Parinthi, hi. Towards your right. Hi.
Raise your hand.
Priyanka from Indian Express.
Hi.
Hi. Parinthi, I want to know that, you know, when you underwent that weight loss, you know, and a lot of things changed with your body, with your style. Did the producers or directors from Hindi film industry, did they start looking at you in a different way? Did you feel that?
Yeah, I think yes. Because it's not necessarily the typical way. Ki, are abhi सेक्सी लग रही है तो हम किसी दूसरी नज़र से देख रहे हैं. नॉट एट ऑल. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. आ डायरेक्टर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स एक्चुअली उससे कई आगे हैं. दे जस्ट सॉ कि आई कुड डू समथिंग डिफरेंट. जब आप एक पर्टिकुलर तरह से लगते हैं, आपकी एक्सपेक्टेशंस उस आदमी से एक पर्टिकुलर तरह की होती है कि शायद ये इतने ही रोल्स कर सकती है या यही कर सकती है. बट वेन यू गिव देम अ शॉक लाइक दैट, दे सॉ मी इन अ डिफरेंट वे, विच इज़ वाई इवन आई गॉट गोलमाल, बिकॉज द गर्ल हैड टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ एक्शन इन द फिल्म. आई डोंट थिंक आई वुड हैव गॉटन दैट इफ आई वॉज़न्ट फिट.
Actually, a little limiting for actresses, that viewpoint.
No, it will be limiting for us because we won't be able to do all kinds of films. If we want to do all kinds of roles, action roles, or if I have to play a drug addict, I can't be overweight and I can't look the part then. So it's limiting for us if we are not fit, because then we can't do every kind of film.
Thank you everyone. Hello. For your questions.
You, yes, hi, please. One more. Okay. Take one more question. Yeah. One more. Is it exciting? Only then.
मैं बहुत बड़ी आपकी फ्रेंड.
थैंक यू मैम.
गोलमाल रिटर्न मैंने अभी तक 16 टाइम देखा.
आप हो वो जिसने 200 करोड़ बनवाया है हमारी पिक्चर के लिए.
नहीं नहीं, आपको एक्टिंग जो आपका वो स्टाइल है जो गाने का बहुत पसंद है.
थैंक यू थैंक यू.
आप रियल में इतने, जैसे पिक्चर में आप बताते रियल में ऐसे, तो हम एक एसिड विक्टिम है और हम आपसे एक ये करना चाहते हैं, अगर आप हमारे लिए थोड़ा सा एक इवेंट में आओगे तो सब एसिड विक्टिम को बहुत अच्छा लगेगा मैम.
किस इवेंट पे?
पूरे महाराष्ट्र के एसिड विक्टिम है हमारे पास. हम खुद एक एसिड विक्टिम है, तो प्लीज मैं वो इवेंट
में आपको बुलाना चाहूंगी. बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. तो जैसे ये खत्म होगा मैं नीचे आके आपसे बात करूंगी, फिर हम लोग डिसाइड करेंगे.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम, रियल में यू आर टू गुड.
थैंक यू. हाउ स्वीट. थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू.
लुकिंग केस इफ यू कुड टेल
इट्स अ सीक्रेट. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट, बट इट्स गोना स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट मंथ. हां
क्या परिणीति, दिस इज शिल्पा फ्रॉम E24. मेरा सवाल इससे थोड़ा सा अलग है. हाल ही में स्वरा भास्कर ने एक ओपन लेटर लिखा है संजय लीला भंसाली को और कई सारे क्वेश्चंस उठाए हैं जो उन्होंने फिल्म में पद्मावत में दिखाए हैं.
मुझे कौन सा ओपन लेटर?
क्या आपने वो लेटर देखा है या आपने फिल्म देखी है?
स्वरा ने ओपन लेटर लिखा है, मैं घर जाके पढ़ूंगी.
उन्होंने
फिर मैं आपको फोन करूंगी.
Okay, thank you everyone for your questions and Parineeti,
thank you so much guys. Now time for me to shop.
Yes. And we have something for you already. Ooh. So I would like to request somebody from Benetton to come and give
it
to
you.
What
are you saying? Oh wow. Thank you.
A bag full of goodies.
Oh wow. Oh wow. I got a voucher. अब सोचो कितनी शॉपिंग होगी. मैं पहले अमाउंट देख लेती हूँ जल्दी से. $20,000 लिखा है इसमें, तो मैं बहुत शॉपिंग करने वाली हूँ. थैंक्स गाइज, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू.